Where does BYU need to get better right now?
Coming from the running back room, I think the biggest thing for us is protecting Tanner, just staying in, blocking forever as long as possible as we can to give Tanner the time he needs. I mean, if you do give him the time, he's dangerous, man. He's dangerous.